Hi everyone, in this video, we'll take a look at what is JSON format. JSON, JavaScript Object Notation, is a format for storing and extension human-readable information. The file contains only text and use the JSON extension. What is JSON used for? JSON is a format that stores structured information and it is mainly used to transfer data between server and client. The JSON file is a simpler and lighter alternative to an extension with similar functions to XML. Developers use JSON to work with Ajax. This format works well together to achieve asynchronous data loading, which means that a website can update its information without refreshing the page. Consider the JSON syntax. To create the JSON file correctly, you must follow the correct syntax. There are two main elements of JSON object: key and values. Keys must be strings and closed in quotes. Values can be in the form of array, object, string, boolean, number, or null. The JSON object begins and ends with curly breaks. Inside there can be two or more semicolon key value pairs to separate them. Each key is followed by a colon to distinguish it from a value. For example, city, New York, country, United States. We have two key value pairs, key city and country. New York and the USA are meanings. Let's break down the types of values. An array is an ordered collection of values. It's closed in square breaks and each value inside is separated by a comma. The array value cannot contain JSON object, which means it uses the same concept of key value pairs. For example, students, first name Tom, last name Jackson, first name Linda, last name Cooper. The breaking information is an array containing two objects. The object contains a key and value. Each key is followed by a colon and each value is followed by a comma that separate each object. Both of them are inside curly breaks. An object as a value must be the same rule as an object. For example, students, first name Tom, last name Jackson. Here students are the key and everything inside two curly breaks in the object. A string is a specified sequence and zero or more Unicode characters enclosed in two double quotes. Volume denotes string because it's a set of characters inside double quotes. First name, Tom. The number is JSON must be integer or floating point. For example, age 30. Boolean. You can use true or false as value. Married, false. Null value shows lack of information. Blood type, null. You have two ways to store JSON data, object and array. The first look like this, first name Tom, last name Jackson, etc. The curly breaks inside that this is a JSON object. It includes six key value pairs separated by commas. In each pair you have key, first name, last name, age, etc. Followed by colons to distinguish them from values Tom, Jackson, 30. Another way to store data is an array. Hobby, football, reading, swimming. Hobby is the key and there are multiple value and square breaks, football, reading, swimming, that are an array. Thank you for watching. See you.